in the airport headed to Sweden right now, man. I'm excited. God is good.
Stretch my hands to you. Life like this is what your life like. Try to live the life right. People really know you push your buttons like type right. This is like a movie, but it's really very lifelike. Every single night, right? Every single fight, right? I was looking at the gram and I don't even like lights. I was screaming at my daddy, told me it ain't Christ like. I was screaming at the referee, just like Mike. Looking for a bright light. Seagull, what your life like? Riding on a white bike, feeling like a sight fight. Pressing on the gas, supernova for a night light. Screaming at my dad, and he told me it ain't Christ like. But nobody never tell you when you're being like Christ. Only ever seeing me, only when they need me. Like if Tyler Perry made a movie for BT, searching for a deity. Now you wanna see it free, now you wanna see it free. Let you see it three a piece. Tell me what your life like, turn it down a bright light. Driving with my dad and he told me it ain't Christ like. I'm just trying to find, I've been looking for a new way. I'm just really trying not to really do the fool way. I don't have a cool way, being on my best though. Lock up on a text though, nothing else next though. Not another word, letter, picture or a decimal. Wrestling with God, I don't really wanna rest so. Man, it's really life like, everything in my life. Arguing with my dad and he said it ain't Christ like.
Yes.
Giorgio Emiliano.
So, let me turn Siri off. She's being loud. Been in town now with my boy Zach.
What's up?
For only been about a week.
I think it was longer than that. Was it like two?
Has it been 2 weeks, bro? Cause you got here the last Canelo Saturday. Fight.
That was last Saturday.
About a week and a half.
Yeah, it's been real.
It's been fire.
Well, I should say this, the biggest thing I've learned so far, just being out here, you know, after getting released from the herd, was I got clarity on. At that time, I was very kind of like unsure what was going on.
Yeah, what's there?
Yeah, I had a good gut feeling like, man, everything's gonna work out. Like, to be back out here now and everything being taken care of, the door being opening for me to stay with Zach. But I have a car, runs going on, like good runs. Working out at UCLA every morning, you know, with a gun to get all the shots up that I need. All these things are set up. You know what I mean? I'm not worried about what I'm gonna eat, what I'm gonna, you know, drink, what I'm gonna wear, anything like that. I gave him the analogy. It was like I was scared because I could feel God like pushing me, and I could like see the fire there, and I could feel God being like, "All right, bro, go into it." I'm like, "Nah, I've been in that fire before. I ain't trying to go get burned no more." And he's like, "Nah, you got armor on this time. You good? Like, but you still gotta take that step." That's just like the most basic analogy I can give of kind of what I was feeling. I'm just really appreciative of being here with him because he's helped me out like tremendously.
Listen to this dude. This dude is hilarious.
What is he doing?
What you doing, man? What's up?
Same old guy. Look at my little tail around. Got an annoying little bugger.
Baby for winning.
What's up with this accent?
Is it pretty good? Shall was born, I guess.
That Australian?
It's a mixture.
Of what?
Mom from Australia.
So thank you, bro.
Thank you, man, for sure, bro. It's been great having you here. It's been great, bro. I was just praying for a friend, bro. Hey, bro, come stay with you. Yes! You can! When you getting here? I was, like, excited to have my own spot, and I had my own spot for maybe a week, and I was, like, got to a point I was like, man, I'm kind of bored.
What's up? Yo, I'm looking nice.
I'm okay now.
And the next step for me has been to like really surrender the game completely in its rightful place. Basketball has become a part of my, it's become a part of my nature and become a part of who I am, because I've been doing it for 16 years. You know what I mean? And to get at the level that I'm at and the level to where I'm trying to go to, it has to be a part of you in that system. You know what I mean? And that's in any industry. If you're an actor, if you're a musician, you know what I mean? It has to be a part of you, you know? Because I got to a point where I gave up basketball and I was done. You know what I mean? I was done with it and I didn't want to hoop at all. God has been just telling me, like, that's a part of you where you got to die to that and you got to take up your cross and follow me. Because if you try to keep saving it, you're going to lose it anyways. Bringing it full circle, going back to what I'm saying, it's like the route that I was going down as who being a part of my nature and my character, it was showing me like, bro, you're putting in so much focus, so much effort into this game. This is lovely. You're doing a wonderful job with it, but it's vain. It's vain if you don't use it as a tool to learn and master life for me. It's wonderful if you use it as a tool to learn life and to learn how God works and who he is and who I am. But if you're continued on this route of using it to master just the game and not master life with it, it's vain, because at the end of the day, what does it matter? They're going to find somebody else, and it's going to be a new crop of guys coming in. And you're going to be just like the same people that you didn't like, you would want to be like.
That's right. But it's just the thing. It's like I'm learning to live in the moment, obviously still plan and prepare for the future, but not in a self-preservation way. In a way like knowing God provided this, he's going to provide it again. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So not getting into worry or anything like that. Really trusting, managing it properly. Bro, the process is a great thing, bro.
Yeah.
Like, it's all perspective. Like, it's really a beautiful thing. Like, we're really, yeah, like, becoming the best versions of ourselves, you know?
Pretty good on camera, bro. I see
why IMG hits you up. Like, man. Bro, come in them white teeth. Look at them. Look at that bright smile. Look at that.
Okay, all right. We
got to. I said I would stay in touch, so I put it's on you, too, so.
Okay, I'm going to stay in touch.
See, like, what this moment right here
leads to.
So in this moment, what we reap off of this, you know?
Growing it, man.
Hey, but that is real though, bro, because we were on the phone every Friday, dude.
Every single Friday.
Talking, man, and here we are in LA staying together.
Staying together, bro.
Bro, you were in Slovakia, dude.
Literally,
and
bro.
We were talking on, bro, that is serious, bro.
And them phone calls helped me get through it.
Bro, man.
There's no way I could have done this without, you know, you being there. Yeah. Without Arthur and Victoria, yeah, being there throughout for me this summer.
Yeah.
I mean, without Ant. Her foundation that she steered me on, you know what I mean? Like, it really takes a village, bro, to go to where, man, you're trying to go. Like,
it does.
My dad, like, just the fact that our relationship got so much better.
Yeah.
Like, our relationship got tremendously better this year.
Golden State protected themselves and saying, okay, here's where you're at today.
And that was the biggest thing with my dad, bro, for me.
Yeah.
At the end of the day, I know one thing, man. My dad really cares for me and he really loves me.
Yeah.
And it was affecting my relationship with God the way I viewed my dad was. But to God, once I realized that, I was willing to change it. And yeah, I was willing to, you know, admit where I was wrong, admit my pride and all those things, and it helped other relationships.
That's real. Once you forgive yourself, like, that opens up all types of.
And that's been our biggest thing this whole summer.
Yeah. If we can't love ourselves, bro, how are we gonna love somebody else? You know what I mean? And if we can't love ourselves, that's kind of like throwing shade at God.
Kinda, no, it is.
It is, yeah, you're right, because there's a piece of himself within us, man.
Thank you, brother. I appreciate you. I love you.
For sure, bro. I love you too, man.
I appreciate you. I'm excited to just keep going. That's hot. Because this whole thing is about, this whole age is only the beginning.
It is, bro. Right, there is bro. No end.
There is no end whatsoever.
Never, bro, it never ends.
Only the beginning, bro. Only the beginning.
Always.